go, left, right, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's 5 minutes remain in this fight.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana...
Oh, flying knee. Body kick, look at that.
Hard jab.
Combination.
Oh, big right hand.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight.
Hard
oh, he's
hand.
Oh, he got caught.
Wow, look at those numbers. Body strikes landed.
Jones with a jab.
Look at this.
Take a look at that. Look at the right eye. It's starting to swell, and it's directly related to the jab.
Trying to get a head kick in. And there's a takedown attempt. Front kick to the face.
And the clinch.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
Powerful suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
Jones is looking to pass it.
Back up to his feet again.
He lands a head kick.
Takedown.
John Jones trying to set up a takedown here. Hard leg kick.
Solid leg kicks by Nelson. He avoids damage with the nice block. Jones showing his great will and determination.
Stuffs the takedown.
Great job blocking that punch.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Got double underhooks.
Jones has earned that underhook. He's in a better position here with the tie clip.
Nice knees. And they separate.
Good job blocking the punch.
And he lands a single leg takedown.
He's back up again.
Nice
big
kick.
But caught. Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Can't connect on the counter left.
He tags him with the left.
Nicely stuffed.
Look at that. John looking for the takedown again.
Big power in that hook.
There it is. Got the takedown.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here. Jones continues to land these takedowns often and at will.
Wow! He
nice
caught him with the
knee! Big knee!
Man, he's down! That shot dropped him!
And he's back up again!
Wow!
Man, he goes down!
Look at that!
Oh, my! And continuing to tease,
he's getting hurt. He's getting hurt,
Mike.
That's it!
victory by knockout.
Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the KO here that ended this fight. It doesn't get much cleaner than this. Absolutely perfect technique, brutal power. It lands, and the lights go out in Georgia. And here it is again. Boom!
And that Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,